Good morning to the respected principal ma'am, teachers and all my dear friends. This is Shirin of 10th standard from Khairtabad Girls 1. Now, I am explaining how to balance a chemical equation by algebraic method. For that, I have took one unbalanced chemical equation, that is ammonium reacts with chlorine give rise to ammonium chloride plus nitrogen. In step 1, we need to write as it is the unbalanced chemical equation or skeleton equation, that is ammonium plus chlorine give rise to ammonium chloride plus nitrogen. In step 2, we need to add coefficient in front of the element of reactants and product side, that is A, B, C and D. In step 3, we need to write the elements which are present in the equation. That is nitrogen, hydrogen and chlorine. Now also we need to count the electrons which is present in the reactants and product side. Nitrogen, if here there is no number, we need to keep it as 1. A into 1 becomes A. And in product side, here also there is no number, we need to keep it as 1. So C into 1 becomes C. Here also D into 2 becomes 2D plus 2D. Coming back to hydrogen, here 3, A into 3 becomes 3A, C into 4 becomes 4C, chlorine, B into 2 becomes 2B, here there is no number, we need to keep it as 1, so C into 1 becomes C. Now, after completing this, we need to equate the reactants and product side. A is equal to C plus 2D, 3A is equal to 4C and 2B is equal to C. Now we need to keep it as first equation, second equation and third equation. Now let us assume from third equation B is equal to 1. So 2B is equal to C. Now in the place of B we need to substitute as 1 is equal to C. 2 1s are 2. C value is 2. Now we need to substitute C value in second equation. Second equation is 3A is equal to 4C. 3A is equal to 4C. In C value, we need to substitute 2. 3A is equal to 4 into 2. 4 2s are 8. 3A is equal to 8. A is equal to 8 by 3. Now we got A value is equal to 8 by 3. C value is equal to 2. B value is equal to 1. So now we need to substitute A value in first equation. A is equal to C plus 2D. A value we got 8 by 3 is equal to C plus 2D. C value is 2. 8 by 3 is equal to 2 plus 2D. Now 2D plus 2 is equal to 8 by 3. Plus 2 in RHS side becomes minus 2. 2D is equal to 8 by 3 minus 2. Now 2D is equal to 8 by 8 1s are 8 minus 3 2 is 6 by 3 is a denominator. 8 minus 6 is 2 by denominator is 6. So 2D is equal to 2 by 3. 2 2 cancel. D is equal to 1 by 3. D value we got 1 by 3. Earlier A value is equal to 8 by 3. B value is equal to 1. C value is equal to 2. And now D value is equal to 1 by 3. Now we need to substitute these values in the equation. So now we need to substitute these values in algebraic. This A, B, C, D. So A value we got 8 by 3. 8 by 3 is equal to 8 by 3 NH3 plus B value is 1. 1Cl2 give rise to C. C value is 2. C NH4Cl plus D value we got 1 by 3 N2. Now as the denominator is 3 here, so we need to multiply this whole equation by 3. So 3 into 8 by 3 NH3 plus 1 3 is a 3. 3 chlorine. Now 2 3 is a 6. 6 NH4Cl plus 3 into 1 by 3 N2. Now 3 cancel. Here also 3 cancel. 8 NH3 plus 3Cl2 give rise to 6 NH4Cl plus N2. This is the complete equation. This is the balanced equation. Thank you.